Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play series. I changed up my gear, I put the Hoslow's armor on, I added the Cerulean Amber Medallion +2 to raise my FP and put on the Faithful Canvas Talisman. I noticed that there are a few more things here. We've got an Erd Tree, it looks like. And is the painting here? I think it's actually the other bird. No, not here. Okay. But we haven't explored this. Do it. Come here, let's see how much damage we do. Damage output is insane. Cerulean crystal, crimson tier, or crystal tier, and then crimson bubble tier. Interesting. Okay. Now where do we? The freaking damage on this faith build OP. Wow. Holy moly. I'm kind of shocked. Very, very shocked. Let's see what's going on with
you've come all this way. I've been gripped by a terrifying thought. The rhythms and calculus of the Master's finger betray a suspicion of the holism of the Golden Order, a conceit, I am afraid, that cannot be overlooked. Oh, but how could this be? I dread to even entertain the possibility, but somehow I cannot cast aside my doubts about the Master. Tell me, have I simply lost my head? Only, if the Master were true to the Golden Order, why would he think to breach this forbidden Mount of Fire? Oh, Master, put my mind at ease. Dispel these fearsome thoughts. I want to place my trust in you, to be your scribe. Do you need something else?
Hey, there's ruins there that I don't even think I touched. Stargazer. Just use Primal Glenstone Blade. Talisman. Just trying to see. Let me know if I missed anything. I don't think I did. Merchant ahead, okay.
Is someone there? A customer? Well, how long has it been?
Definitely. Here's cookbook. That. We'll get the 3-star keys. I should get the rune arcs, right? I mean, I should have one active. Those. Get the bows. Okay, what else do we need? Looks like that's the. I'm gonna jump down to get that crate, but. Get everything over here. Okay, yeah. I think we want to head to the Giant's Close, but before we do that, hold on. I wonder if I missed a couple of somberings. I don't think I did. I think I got them. Actually, no, I did get them. I did get them. I know I did. Actually, now that I think of it, I should have just gone down there. Area and I wouldn't have lost all over 100,000 runes. But okay, let's want to go Giants. And I heard like kind of crazy, like don't want to fight the enemies and just do a run and gun. But we'll go to that. I think in this episode we're finally gonna get Rivers of Blood, which is like the best arcane weapon in this game. Oh my god, that was scary. Conquering Heroes card. Okay, we'll come back and do this. I want to get, oh, it won't let me. Okay. Okay, go back up. It's because it looks like we haven't defeated the dungeons, basically, so then we'll just warp out of the caves. But that's fine. Surprisingly, not that long of an elevator ride. Against the Giants, battles champion patrols betray fire vanquish, the era of the Erd Tree begins. Because I didn't have the invasion yet. Like, didn't I do? I think it's around here somewhere. Anyway, I'll go do the tomb in a second. I'm just kind of like, where the heck do we go here? Maybe it's straight ahead. Maybe it's up. So That's probably the boss fight, right? Yeah, that's how you get it. Yeah, that's gotta be it. That's gotta be just where to get to the end there. Yeah, gotta be. Oh my gosh, that's where you burn the earth tree? That is so cool. How do I get there? Oh. Wish I was an arcane build. This is what I would spec for. Nice, that was the last one. Check out where, but yeah, definitely gonna do a katana. Oh my. Weapon of Volkina, Swordsman of the Lands of Reeds, a cursed weapon that felled the countless men when Mog, the Lord of Blood, first felt Okina's sword and madness upon his flesh. He had a proposal to offer Okina the life of a demon who thirst would never go unsated. Repeated inter- oh my goodness. Now, let's- Sorry for the call, but I got the Fire Monk's Hood. This is a great farming spot for get all this gear. Nice. Yeah, that looked like a hit wall. That's where you'd fall. Thank you. That, man, those cat enemy worst. Of faith. Set flames of barack abilities with cranial vessel then set off fireball. Oh, that's cool. I would love to use it. Let's see. Candlestick used by the barack, most hallowed monk prelate of the giant's flame. stirred over the lazy arrogance with the monk's tree, the flame Barak served his own head of lessons. Candlestick is smolders from the cranial limb. Have to beat them. That's it. I wonder if you have to beat them to open the door. That would freaky. Guys, I need to take a break, I think I'm gonna need to cut a little bit of this and take a break. Definitely. That is unfortunate. Thank you. fuck's gonna happen to y'all? I'm tired of this. I really hate this. This is... shit. So atrocious. At least we got that. I'm gonna make a for this. Thank you. Let's deal with a hugged. Suck diddly ucked. This was a crappy too, but we're done. Before that was just like I it's stupid. I just realized I think I missed a bubble tier, and I was on the track to get it, and I completely screwed up and just did not get it, basically. Ooh. Nice, there's another one. what? Okay. There's a couple more. And we need that bubble tear. Ah, there it is. Yep, I see it right there with that giant right there. Okay. Kong and Godzilla duking it out. All that worked out great. It just fell off. I would think you want to get one here. I found it. I had it. It's with all the hands. Maybe if I just stay here. Yep, is this it? I need to, like, I think it's down here, right? I fall in the hand. Absolutely terrifying. I need to head down, that's the problem. Maybe I just follow this, but keep going down. Like, I found it by accident. Let's go down now. Oh, gosh. Absolutely terrifying. Like, why would you put yourself through this? I've already lost like two levels. Really sucks. I don't want to lose another one. boss fight. We'll go do that in a second. I already got that. I'm dead. 96,000. So topsy-turvy, like, go down, down, down. Oh. Let's see, fight, which is going to inflate the boss's HP, but let's just see. Yep, there he is. I will not be summoning Alexander then. That sucks. Yeah, I'm definitely not. Broke his ankle, though. That's what you want to do. the terrain of the trash. This is not a fun boss fight. Way easier without summoning Alexander. That was an annoying. And then go get the grace. And then wrap it up. And I think this is where you call Maiden to burn the tree. That's pretty cool. We're gonna go do the other, because we have the other medallion. That's pretty cool. Okay, let's see here. Talk to our people here. Can get Giant's Red Braid. Oh, cool. It's a, and then this is a spell, Burn Old Flame. Oh, okay. Cool. Cool, cool. Over you, Toxic.
There are four more. Nicola, his twin, Luna Prince, and Rania Saw here. If you should well trade, we both as such.
Yeah, and I've got, I can upgrade a few weapons. No more. Here, let's do this. Let's go start the next. Up. Is it a catacomb? Hidden path to the Halo Tree. There he is? Hopefully there is a here because I gotta end the episode. Well, my friends, there was not a grace. So that'll wrap it up for this one. I'll catch you on the next one. Figure out what the heck we're gonna do with this tomb. And see you on the next one. Take care.